Hi, Stephen Fortner here with Gear Sluts at Mesa 2016. Down in the piano hall, just stumbled across this extraordinary new piece of technology out of China called the Find Piano. As you can see, it's a real player piano. It's a real acoustic piano, player piano mechanism, keys move. It has a learning mode where hands will show you what notes to play as the notes play. There's a play wiper moving across the sheet music. You can slow the tempo way down. You can access functions by hitting the low A to pause and seeing icons across the bottom of the screen that correspond to functions. There's the play button. You have this sort of piano roll view coming at you Guitar Hero style. I believe it will probably stop and wait for you to find the right note. There's probably that in software. And it can also be used if you have, say, a car dealership or a jewelry store. The Chinese company Find is targeting that market as well. You could have this playing by itself in your car dealership or jewelry store or whatever it is as the screen shows pictures of your products. So it's aimed at it's sort of that kind of luxury retail market. And I've seen things like Yamaha disc claviers in jewelry stores, and this would be a nice, this visual element would be sort of a nice addition to that. And, of course, using the visuals of the touchscreen and the player piano mechanism for all that can do for education and learning. So we don't have a whole lot of information about whether this will be coming across the pond to the U.S. They are targeting the European market and the U.K. first. So again, it's the Find, like you've just found something. FIND, intelligent piano. Thanks for watching.